What is up YouTube? Jedi Nation here, and this is the final video of A Silver Lining. And I will admit, this one was a lot harder than the other two. The first one, the heist was quite easy, in a sense, with the enemies. Then the Turf Wars came out, that was a bit more difficult, but this one ramped it up to fucking 11. And oh my god. But it was fun. I enjoyed it. What can I say? Not much. So, instead of me rambling on, let's just dive straight in to today's video. Superhero bozos blocking sidewalks. Okay, so there's two there. I want to know what these two sad things are. It's fucking loads. Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David.
Oh, that's the last one. Alright, I'm going that way anyway, so... Let's go.
Jared, I said I wanted crushed ice, not... What do you mean, fly? Oh. Haha! Listeners, rush heads, stop me if hurt this one before.
There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help.
Yep, and I'm gonna switch to that.
David, stay where you are. I got this.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I see him.
Fucking rocket launchers. Fuck right off! Fuck off! What annoys me is you start dodging and then all of a sudden you get shot as you're in mid-dodge. It's like, really?
Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help.
Where?
Almost there. You still good?
Boy. Yeah.
Nap time. You okay?
I think so. Thank God for this Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now?
That was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few...
Yeah.
...seconds. Or until something else bad happens. I bet David's gonna be one of those cool teachers whose classes are packed.
Maybe. Come on.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Yep. Oh, found
must
it.
Be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win.
Oh, we'll do it, don't worry. Leo.
Hello! Look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead.
Nice.
Okay, onward. Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable. Sleep it off.
Okay. I should.
Yeah, it's only a matter of time before the city finds out how we're leeching off the subway. And then what?
Then we'll grease some palms, is what? Make sure we're left alone.
Nope.
You literally didn't see that coming.
You can shut up.
Yeah. What have we done?
What do you mean? He said he would.
Boss.
We villains, so?
Nah, depends on your perspective. My kid, I'm a hero.
Yeah, I guess. Same with my mother.
See? We're all heroes. Just in different ways. Know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I don't know what you mean.
Look at this some more. See if I can figure something out.
Are you sure you know what you're doing? Why do you keep asking me that? Because it doesn't look like you know what you're doing. I'm assessing...
Fucking hell.
You've been assessing for like the last 10 minutes. This is delicate.
Somebody there?
Well, the jig is up. Better make this quick.
Gotcha. Up there.
Come on.
Watch out for the juice. This guy means business.
Yeah, of course I mean fucking business, idiot.
Watch out.
Fuck. Fuck you. Yeah? Idiot.
Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. I should follow the power cables. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car.
Come on.
Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Ah, tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through.
Yeah. You can. Can't see anybody else. This has got to be the hardest one so far.
Body bags? Well, this just took a turn.
He died inside the thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing in there or something.
I must have imagined it.
Over there! It's the spider!
Good night.
This place looks like their main base of operations.
Seems like it. I don't know.
That cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
Okay. He's a definite fucking nut job. That's a given. So...
all this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
He wasn't wrong there. He wasn't wrong at all. Ooh.
XRT-89. Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy.
Okay then.
Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time.
Alright, this.
Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity. Must be why they're.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Wow. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble. Sable. Sounds like she's close.
Yep.
There.
I'm coming, Sable.
The only way out is through.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong?
Everything.
One takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Yeah.
Every minute I am here is another nail in your coffin.
Okay then.
That spirit, I like it.
I will never give.
Came back for me. Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
But what can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! He let her loose!
Okay, here's the plan. Oh. Good plan.
Okay then. We'll just beat their asses together then. How did I find you? It's not that hard. Boink.
Your weapons are effective in combat. You must teach me how to use them.
I wish I could, but it's a whole big intellectual property thing.
Watch it, they're working together. Don't let him get you.
Yeah. Sure you will.
This guy means business!
Kinda nice to have you on my side for once.
Fuck off!
Shut up and fight!
You gotta work on your fight banter,
Jesus
though.
Christ! Don't get cocky, pal.
Was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to
heat. I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Ow. But yeah. Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing? A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty.
So they tell me.
Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
Then what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places.
Okay. That's what. Okay.
I think I'm close to another crime scene.
Over that.
Mystery person's calling card.
Hey, Peter. Just letting you know I haven't left the house.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say. You help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah. But I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to this shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
All right.
This looks familiar. I think it's the last known location of a mafia informant who disappeared a few months ago.
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session.
Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Alright. Nah, I can't.
Typical day? I guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone, see what the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon. Then dinner and I...
Sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Got quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a mafia enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this.
That's what we're doing. Because I am not going to miss any of these. I want to know what those of the suits look like. because these suits are just as good as Scarlet Spider one. Like the Spider Clan one was pretty cool. It just wasn't.
Whoever's setting up these scenes really likes the color yellow.
It just wasn't my cup of tea, really.
Whoop. Let's hear what the recorder has to say.
So what do you think, Doc?
Well, clinically, you're a sociopath. You have no remorse for your actions. You clearly are not stressed. I doubt you think there's actually anything wrong with you. So, why did you really come see me today?
You're smart. I like that. Okay, let's get right to it then. You do what I tell you, and I won't kill your family.
Whoa.
You want to get right to it? Okay then. I know why you're really here. I knew who you were the minute you walked in that door. And I also know that before I do anything for you, you're gonna do something for me.
Well, that took a turn. These crime scenes all feel like covers for mafia hits. And if the guy on the tape is a mafia enforcer, maybe he's the one who killed all these people.
Maybe. Alright, so there's two, and two, and there's one thing locked there. God damn it!
I am ready. Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask, how exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about?
Right, good talk. Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. We probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back.
Doubtful,
or
Peter.
She could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me.
Nothing
Logic
is the,
takes the
you
fun
are.
Out of everything.
Nothing is that you have that effect on people, though. Whoop.
Someone fell to their death from this ledge. It was ruled an accident, but was it? On the last recording, the therapist turned the tables on the mafia guy.
Welcome back. Have a seat. So, did you bring the,
Yeah. Hope this takes care of your cash flow problem.
Right. It most certainly does. Thank you. So, I assume you came to me because I have a few police officers as clients.
You assume correct. But my boss and I are only interested in one of them.
And who might that be?
Captain Yuri Watanabe.
Yuri? How is she mixed up in this?
Good question.
I'm afraid of where this story is going. I have to keep following it.
Alright, where's that one? Over there. Whoop.
Reports are flying in about an incident in Midtown involving, you guessed it, Spike. It's the same old story, same old menace. But here's a terrifying little thing. My sources tell me that the mafia crime boss Hammerhead is now gone, and I quote, full cyborg. First we have robotic octopuses, and now a mixed up mafia? Whatever happened to the good old days when criminals would just put on a dime store mask, stick their finger in their pocket, and try to rob a bank? All right, Spider-Man happened.
Jonah is a complete and utter tool. He really is. There it is. Come on.
Police ruled this a suicide, but Yuri had her doubts. The victim was part of Hammerhead's crime family. In the last recording, they talked about getting Yuri's mental health records.
Here's Captain Watanabe's file.
This everything?
Yes.
You ever record her sessions?
No, I never record any sessions. That'd be unethical and illegal.
Well, we'd like you to record her next session. And my boss has a list of questions he'd like you to ask. That gonna be a problem for you?
No problem.
I feel like I shouldn't be listening to these. And yet I can't stop. Seems that whoever left these wasn't satisfied with what the police concluded.
Why do I get the feeling that the one in there is after these? Oof. And we're not far. We can't be far from finishing this now either. So I wonder then what her medical records say about Yuri then. So we're getting to know more about her now. Cowabunga! Whoop! Really?
You okay? Getting closer. Whoever's leaving these has a good reason.
I won't take no for an answer.
I remember Yuri telling me about a drowning here. She was suspicious because the victim was a competitive swimmer. All of these reports are from the last year or so. But last month, Yuri assigned herself to all of these cases. Was Yuri the one who left all those recordings?
Okay, Yuri, let's move on. Have your obsessive thoughts about the suspect continued?
Yes. Sometimes I feel like I've almost got him. And sometimes I feel like I'll never get him.
Are you doing your breathing exercises?
Trying to.
But?
I know who he is. I know where he is. And I know what he's done. But I can't do anything. Not without legally admissible evidence.
That must be frustrating.
You have no idea.
Seems like Yuri's hunch is that the guy on the tape is the guy that killed all these people. I think she might be right.
Maybe. We've got three more to get.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Come on. Woo-hoo. Damn it.
I think I'm close.
Over here.
And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere.
Yeah, it's underneath.
There's another police report.
Yep.
Spidey.
Right there.
I think there was a hit and run here recently. The victim was set to testify against one of Hammerhead's men. But of course, police never found a suspect. On the last one, Yuri sounded frustrated.
You have no idea.
That's it?
Yes. I mean, we talked a little bit about her medication, but...
When is the next session?
Why? What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do whatever my boss tells me to do.
Oh no. Are they setting up a hit on Yuri? Gotta get to those other locations.
Yeah, we will. Oh my god. Look at the distance. Come on.
This is it, folks. This is the big one. I finally have proof. For years, I have asked my dear listeners to send
really?
Me photographic evidence to prove once and for all that Spider-Man is directly linked to the very criminals who plague our city. And finally, one brave anonymous caller has delivered the goods. We have clear photos of Spider-Man standing in the immediate vicinity of caches of humanitarian aid. Aid that was intended for Sincari. And our heroic caller assures me that these very humanitarian caches are being sold on the black market. If I've learned one thing in my years as a world-renowned reporter, it's this. Photos don't lie. Spider-Man has been caught red-handed. No pun intended, puns are for wimps. So what do we do about it, you ask? We wait. We wait for the police to finally wake up and arrest this mass lunatic. At long last, this city is going to finally see that Jameson has been right about Spider-Man this entire time. Not only is he a thief, he's actually stealing vital food and medicine from...
Shut up, Jonah.
A person got electrocuted accidentally, but the victim had ties to Hammerhead. Yuri tried, but couldn't find evidence of foul play. These case files are getting more and more recent. This one happened just a few weeks ago.
You seem nervous.
Yeah, well, the chief knew I was working undercover with you. I can't afford to lose my job. Maybe I should be the one doing breathing exercises.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks. I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer. He gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her.
I'm gonna find that last one first. Which is all, oh my god. Jesus Christ. I do not like heights. But I'm so glad this is a game. If this was real life, it'd be like, hell no.
I think I'm close to the last crime scene location. Yuri's been here. Now where's the file? There's the case file. And the last recording. I remember Yuri saying this was ruled an accidental death. Food poisoning, I think.
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. Just picking up a coffee first.
Okay. Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Hi, can I just get a large coffee?
Hey there, Don. Who's that you were just talking to?
Oh. Hey.
No. Oh, why did I listen to that?
Because you couldn't help it? Okay.
Call from an unknown number. Hello?
Hello, old friend.
Yuri?
Meet me at the corner of Madison and 23rd. We need to talk.
Wait, Yuri! Ah, she's gone.
Is she?
With all this happened to Yuri, she must be beyond hurting. She doesn't do anything without a reason. So why did she lead me on a grisly crime scene tour? She must have a lead on this enforcer guy. It'll be nice to see her. Maybe help her deal with whatever she's dealing with.
Is she Wraith now, though? That's what I'm wondering.
Wait, what? Yuri, what did you do? That's the Magia Enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri!
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out. The system works most of the time. But there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
You can't kill people, Yuri!
Apparently I can. And you know what? It felt good.
You need to turn yourself in.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True justice. And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! Tom, what am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.
Well, sir. And into the Spider-Verse suit. Really? Huh. Oh, it's that one! That's quite cool, actually. So I can't wait to see what that one is, then. It looks similar to... this one. It's got a similar feel to it. How does this look in here? That doesn't even look out of place either. Alright. So we've done all that. It's time to... make a move now. It's time to hopefully finish this DLC and get Spider-Man Remastered out of the way and then move on to Miles Morales. Ooh. Nah. No, we'll keep it. Fuck it. Huh.
Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly. I have acquired a Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this!
Okay, yeah. What's first?
But before that, I'm getting some stuttering, so I'm just gonna do a quick save, and then we'll be right back.
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it.
Okay.
Whoa, nice laser.
All right, now
housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh. Yeah.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepard, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it!
Jesus!
Oh. Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun!
Whoop.
Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries do skeet shooting? Oh, oh! Can we do one more? Please!
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
Last one.
Whoa!
Come back. One more thing to do.
Aww.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system.
Okay.
System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? Cute. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Mm-hmm. Could use a little help here.
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, I'll just do the Hammerhead waltz for a bit. Time to get personal! That's it!
I just want to thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years! If I want to rule this, I gotta modernize! Evolve! Now that I'm evolved, it's time for me to be the boss I always should have been!
Come on.
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online. Hold him in place.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Now I can get in close.
Keep trying. Keep failing. I'm indestructible.
Show you up, Hulk.
You're going down!
Come on.
You guys just don't give up, do you?
Nope.
I respect that, but I'm still gonna kill you!
Man, he's back!
Come on.
Fire!
Now hold him down!
Ooh, come on.
Yay, teamwork!
Now hit him!
You're gonna this is a fight! You ain't gonna win! Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
Do you know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run. Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
Oh, yeah.
I have the bomb. You throw them at him.
Eat this!
If I grab those bombs, I can use them to disable his shield.
Coming in. Get ready.
Watch out!
Good work. Now hit him.
Oh! Fuck off!
can't see you, dog shit!
Yes, come
on, bug! Look at me! You can't kill me!
He's quick! I gotta be quicker!
Come on.
Got it!
Just a moment longer!
Yeah, come on!
You two got the deal! I give you one chance! Join my crew! Or die!
I'll take what's behind door number three!
Come on in, boys!
Yay, teamwork!
Keep your distance. Do not let him use his head.
Good tip!
Way out of
no!
Come on. Come on.
You're pissing me off!
Oh, fuck off.
You got skills.
Come in.
I give you one chance. Join my crew, or die!
I'll take what's behind door number three.
Incoming.
Eat this! Die, bug!
Was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
Thank you.
That was amazing. Let's skip that.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
You get used to it. Just try to keep up.
That was cool. And so that's how we get the Miles Morales. Yes. I enjoyed this so damn much. I really did.
Okay.
Wow.
Hammerhead's finished.
Yep.
But his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
Nope. We've done it all. The only thing we need to do, or I need to do, is get the rest of these. And that's it. Backpacks. There's two of them. One there. And I think the rest are all done. No. But we've got one more suit. The cyborg. What does that look like? Holy cow! Damn! Oh, I want to jump into photo mode a minute. Down, turn the camera. Wow! That's actually pretty sick. Yep. But guys, that's it. We've completed Spider-Man Remastered. We've done all the DLCs. I really enjoyed replaying this, as I said. I know I say it a lot, but I did enjoy it. And I want to thank you all so much for joining me. Even though you've all probably seen this quite a few times from different creators that you've already watched, and I do appreciate you watching my videos. Thank you all so much. But I'm going to end it here. We will be jumping into Miles Morales next. I can't wait to do that. But thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy this journey with me, smash that like button, and don't forget to drop me a comment. And as per usual, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell so you know when all of my latest Let's Plays go live. But as always, guys, I've been Jedi Nation, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Later.